he was just a boy angel. He had wings and he was all dressed in white.
The angel said, "You're going to have a special baby and it will be a son."
Mary was like, "That did not just happen." And then she thought, "Cool, I'm having a baby."
And then she was like, "I can't, I'm not married and stuff."
Joseph, he was a builder. Mary told Joseph she was going to have a baby called Jesus, and it was God's son.
Joseph dropped his tools and was like, "What? That's crazy."
He thought maybe Mary had married someone else.
Then Joseph saw an angel.
To Bethlehem on a donkey, just to walk, because he wouldn't dare to ask Mary to walk with the baby in her tummy.
She probably wished she had a car to ride in. And she said she wanted to go home, and she was thirsty and hot and tired.
Then she probably wanted to know how much longer, because her belly was exhausted.
The angels left, they said, "Well, let's